This is a story I have to share with you all.